The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Global Wrestling Women's Universal Championship!
I'm on my own against the world.
Introducing the challenger from Nashville, Tennessee, Boyd.
We get started here. Let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we find a new champion tonight.
To walk away as champion.
This woman is the real deal.
Introducing the champion from Greensboro, North Carolina, she is the Global Wrestling Women's Universal Champion, Carolyn West.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
She is determined to stay on top of the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
The front face lock applied. Nice suplex.
That she did not come here to play games.
Big time power slam. What a counter.
Enough energy for a simple kickout.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Effectively using the knee. knocked right in the face. Establishing dominance, followed by a stomp. Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
Champ's got the pin to retain. She kicks out with authority after two.
No celebrations yet. Bang! Vicious boot.
And she's really being knocked around here. Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around. Great counter.
Tipping the scales here a bit.
Oh, dropped right across the neck.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand. And if the first stomp doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will. Just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Boom. Body lock applied. Great body control.
And now she's gained command of this one.
Maintain the aggression.
Boom. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Connecting with a standing moonsault. When you have the skill, you flaunt it and you make it hurt too.
Ah, stops the legs.
Looking for the single leg with a DDT.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Oh, man.
Saw that one coming.
On the top.
Alexander. And now she's getting routed.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Up and...
Got
a count stop short of two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Taking it outside the ring now. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Throwing back in under the ropes.
Oh, no. Someone caught me with the dumbest.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Strong takedown there. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Into the barricade. Able to get the advantage here. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, not looking good at all. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. Big fan.
Into the ring again. Takes it with the knee.
Yeah. take.
Places her right in the corner. Oh, kick right to the knee. Did you hear the impact? Rocked up in the corner.
That could have been it.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Ooh, a combo up to the face.
She's been on the offensive floor right now. Yeah, that's a great flurry she's put together. And we just saw some serious offense. And she's...
Incredible power.
The gorilla press.
Wow. Beautiful move.
Did that just happen?
Two. Almost had her. And a kick out stays in it.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Oh, look at that torture there.
She is ready for anything.
And that was a well-executed attack.
A second. You can sense what her intentions are here.
Kicked out.
Whoa, you can Close to ending it all there.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit from that region.
She's going out.
Top of the pin. Uh-oh. Wait. Attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Well, it looks like it already is.
Down to the wire. Who's going to jump her down? Championship on the line.
Stopping the refs count at two.
Refusing to give up even an inch of
count. Looking to end this. Breaks the count.
She just will not go away.
And she still fails to extend any resistance. Seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Worst back out by the top. Precise. Great body control. And she dodges that one nicely.
She's calling for it. No way.
Somersault launch out of the floor. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger. Ooh, amazing agility. Cubs crashing down with a big time splash.
Struggling for air. Continued shots to the core will do that to you. And she slides her back to the mat. Looking for a high-risk move.
Top rope. Cover. Two.
Emphatic kick out from the champion.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground. She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, what an air fall.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
And she's in total control. And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
We're going to end this one with a submission. Figure four blind.
Oh, wait a second. No. How about the figure eight instead?
Figure eight. Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Shoulder up. Oh, jaw getting around.
She's climbing in the top turnbuckle.
Your cap.